There's growing anger over police station plans in the Inner West. Two are being turned into shop fronts, while residents claim another is just too big.
William Street, Leichhardt, would be a quiet cul-de-sac, except for the 1,100 bus movements a day in and out of the bus terminal. Now the police force wants to build a new station on this site containing a heritage tram shed next to the bus terminal and adjacent to a park and a high school.
It's basically too much in one place. It's a 24/7 operation. At the moment there are 167 police who work at the Leichhardt LAC, Local Area Command.
Most of them will move to the new three-storey custody centre, leaving Glebe and Balmain stations as shop fronts. Locals say there will be too much traffic and too many people working at the end of a narrow street where parking is already a nightmare.
There's not sufficient parking for residents. The local bus depot is taking up an enormous amount of parking for the local residents. And if there's a police area command centre, parking here will just be impossible.
Residents are concerned they'll be at risk from people charged with criminal offences walking through this park to report to the police station while on bail. Leichhardt Council is opposed to the development, but the state government's regional planning panel has given the go-ahead. On the proviso, police find 30 more parking spaces. The police say they continue to engage in cooperative discussions with various stakeholders to ensure the development meets those conditions of approval. Mark Murdoch told a residents' forum police want the site because it's the cheapest option. John Hill, 10 News.